2016. It was my first CardistryCon and I met so many cool people from all over the world that I came up with the idea of this project. I want to connect a few cardists from different countries and let all of them teach one original flourish, just to give back to the community where we all come from. So let me introduce you. Manuela from Uruguay is teaching her flourish clip. Fabien from France with his flourish shot faced, and myself from Germany, I'm teaching my flourish tree hugger. And I don't want to talk too much, so let's get straight into it.
Teach you the move that you just saw, but before that I would like to talk more about the origin of the move and also the grip, because the grip is really weird and really original. It was actually invented by Maxime Brunet. I don't know if you know him or if you really remember him. You might actually know him because he was part of a duo called Matt and Max, and this is way at the beginning of cardistry. You might remember him from the video F501, which I'll put somewhere here. And the grip is actually like a reversed Z grip, so instead of going forward using the index finger, you go back. Your hand is turned the other way, so it's opened like this. And of course you will see it in the tutorial behind the shoulder. He's the creator of the grip. And the move that I'm going to teach is actually based of a move that he created as well, which looked like the Pandora. My move is actually is essentially this. So you take a packet and you spin it. And the move he created, he used to like take one card off and spin one packet. So yeah, it looked like the Pandora. The move that I'm going to teach, some people told me that it looked like Faced by Tobias, because there's some back and forth movement. And yeah, I think it's pretty cool. I think it's pretty funny to perform. And yeah, let's get into it.
small.